Today, we are unboxing a Mega Science Series Amazing Reactions Chemistry Kit.
By National Geographic.
Yep. Let's open this. Or try. I don't have any scissors. How about this?
Right.
Well, roll it open. Pop. Oh, we could have taken the kit out of the box before this video.
It's a box in a box.
A box in a box in a box in a box.
Oh.
45 easy experiments. So, we are probably going to do some videos about doing the experiments.
That looks so cool.
Ooh, how does this box
You can open? Make a bouncy ball. Your own
oh,
bouncy
ball. Oh, that one's going to be first, I think.
That's
going to
be slime.
Too fun. Your friend.
Slime?
Ooh. A tornado in a glass.
Wow.
What? How do you make a tornado in a glass? Is that even possible? I will have to rip this box.
No, I think you can. It. Ow. Hold on.
No, let me.
No, it comes open right here.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, thanks for letting me know that. One booklet, another booklet.
Experiment guide. How to assemble. Ooh, you have an experiment tray.
Experiment tray here. Right here. Ooh. Very fragile. Don't break it. Red carbon
cabbage.
Cabbage powder.
You have calcium chloride. Water
jelly. I'm smelling something really bad.
Water jelly crystals? Oh my. Citric acid. Baking soda. Sodium carbonate.
When you look on the back of some soaps, it will have citric acid in it.
Yeah, sodium carbonate.
I'm smelling something really bad.
Fizzy coloring tablets.
I said fizzy right when you said fizzy.
Zinc. Hold on. Zinc sulfide. Wait, there's others. Stop.
Ah!
Well, you didn't go over them all.
Ooh, is this less?
Bouncy ball polymer powder.
Ooh, this one's going to be useful. Yeah. Well, look.
Ooh.
Whoop. I'm smelling something like chlorine or something.
Okay.
Was
so
that just me? I'm smelling
you
something.
I don't know.
I'm smelling
okay,
something.
So you have unusual. Something magic. Science magic, it says. And then you have cotton balls and some other things in here. Gloves.
Glovey dovey.
What are those?
What is this? It has no cap.
Stands.
Green sodium alginate.
Ooh, sodium
alginate.
Alginate. Green sodium alginate solution.
I'm just gonna try that.
Interesting stuff.
What's this?
Color?
Oh, I think this is for slime. Look. It is. We have two test tubes. Bottle.
Ooh.
I'm gonna try these on.
Two cups? Like. Oh, a beaker and a cup. Ooh, looks like a scientist.
I am a scientist.
When
I grow up, I want to be a scientist.
Glass? That's glass.
Science
right
is my favorite subject in school.
Is it?
Yep.
And then, oh yeah, okay, so we have the gloves here. What else is in there? A scoop.
Oh, two.
Different sizes. What do they have? Different sizes? They don't tell you.
What is the? Oh, this is a spray bottle.
Ooh. Yeah. Probably gonna make something that sprays.
Ooh, green, glow in the dark, like water.
Spray? What is that?
I think that's
a pH. If I could.
pH indicator solution.
That is not glass. I think it's plastic.
Okay. Let me find out what
a test tube, a cleaner. It's a cleaner brush and a, what is, oh, a,
oh, this they, is glass.
They call that a pipette, I think. They call that pipette.
You suck it up and then
put drops in. And then wait, you're not done.
I'm coughing so much because it is Kit.
Okay.
I think you're supposed to be wearing,
No, you're not. This one has holes in it. Oh, I bet this is the bouncy ball mold.
Oh, it is. Oh, look, you pour it in here. Yeah,
and it hardens. Awesome. Oh, wow, you got a yellow straw.
Don't drink out of it, probably.
I would imagine not.
Do not use this for anything else except for the intended purpose. Okay, good enough.
Awesome. That's so exciting.
Why? I'm coughing so much.
Okay.
Bye! Don't forget to like and subscribe on this video, please.